Hey guys, it's Jen, the beauty and fitness editor, Cosmo Girl. I'm here in Los Angeles at Smashbox Studios shooting the Fresh Faces story for our April issue. The first dress was like really crazy. It was really fun. It was like never something I've ever worn before. Very different, so I really like that. And then I like this because it's more casual. So I'm having a lot of fun trying on different looks. When it's spring and summer, usually I'm pretty tan at that point. I keep up. I'm always by the pool. My signature look is white eyeshadow, like bright white, because I just think it looks really cool, especially if you got like nice colors. All the stuff by Nikki Hilton's line, everything that she has is so cute. That's like out for spring, and I remember last year that was really great, so I'm excited about her line coming out. Skinny jeans are my favorite. I always wear True Religions and like Joe jeans, so I like those with like cute little ballet flats. Take the world, shake and stir, and my bracelet, I just took off one of them like for the first time ever. This one is when I first got the show, and the other one that I usually wear is from when we ended the show for first season. And then this is from camp. It used to be plastic and it used to be orange. And now it's like something nasty. It's been through all my auditions, all my everything, so I gotta keep it.